we're gonna go to Niagara Falls. So yeah, we're gonna go to Niagara Falls now. It's gonna be good, it's sunny, it's gonna be 8 degrees. And it's my dad's birthday. Dad, how old are you?
70.
It's my dad's birthday, so we're gonna go out and take him out too. It's gonna be a nice day. Hi guys, we are in Niagara Falls City. It is quite weird, but we'll see how everything goes. See the Niagara Falls water. Guys, we're on the Niagara Falls! Very beautiful. Very beautiful. Especially my dad's birthday. So, look at that. So I'm just waiting for them to come. It is very spitting here because we are on the Niagara Falls. I always wanted to come to this place, but I never got around to. And it's amazing that I'm spending my dad's birthday in the Niagara Falls. Like, are you kidding me? Nothing compares to this experience. And giving him that experience that he deserves. This is amazing. It's really beautiful seeing nature and being connected with all of that. It's just, the water is so clear. It's amazing. I will put down some links of like story and all of that, but it's really good, really beautiful. Like, it's really like breathtaking. Like, you got to see this one is a New York one that got linked, and then that one will be the Canadian one, which is like bigger as well. Birthday boy, birthday boy. So yeah, there's a lot of tourists because we are here on Saturday. Well guys, this is the end of my vlog. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time for more vlogs and stuff. Bye!